know you want it. Game, game, game. If you got it, bun it.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the fight. I'm Al Albert.
Get your hands up.
And now let's go into the ring to Jimmy Lennon Jr. for the introductions.
All right, gentlemen, we've gone through all the instructions in the dressing room. This is for the championship of the world. I expect a tough, clean fight. Protect yourselves at all times. Any questions from the challenger? Any questions from the champion? All right, let's get it on.
That's it for the introductions. Let's find out who is the better fighter.
Leonard with the jab.
Sugar Ray with the cross.
Blocking the attack.
The straight left connects.
Nice stiff jab. Great left hook. Nice uppercut. Blocking the attack. Good left hook inside. Nice stiff jab. That left hook hurt.
With an uppercut. Sugar Ray with the cross.
That left hook hurt. A solid jab. That left hook hurt.
Was it Ty? Yeah. I thought I beat him up a little bit more. I don't know.
Fight.
Blocking the attack. Strong body shot by Ray Leonard. Blocking the attack.
Sugar Ray with the cross.
Blocking the attack. He's scoring with that jab. Hagler goes to the body.
Hagler attacks from the inside. Lands the cross.
Hagler with a cross.
Uppercut by Hagler.
Good jab. Blocking the attack. That left hook hurt.
A solid hit, and down he goes.
Did a special move there or something. Fuck it. Signature move, pretty sure. That was it. Fucking body shots.
Time! Go to your corner!
Let's take a look at the last round.
Okay, come on, fight!
Connecting with a cross.
That opened up a nasty cut.
Connecting with a straight right hand.
Block.
blocking the attack. Nice uppercut.
Break.
Blocking the attack.
Going for that home run swing.
Blocking the attack.
Sugar Ray with the cross.
A great shot. He goes down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Nice uppercut. He connects with the right hook.
Time. Go to your corner. Come on, let's fight.
Sugar Ray with the cross. Sugar Ray with the cross.
Blocking the attack.
Lands the cross. Attack from the inside. He's really going for that home run swing.
Blocking the attack.
He's knocked down. There goes the mouthpiece.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Blocking the attack. Great hook right on target. Blocking the attack.
Hagler goes to work on the body.
Blocking the attack. Quick jab.
Nice cross.
Blocking the attack. Good left hook inside.
Time! Stop fighting!
Nice uppercut.
Fight!
A hook by Hagler. He's scoring with that jab.
That cut is really starting to open up.
Hagler attacks from the inside.
Sugar Ray with the cross.
Strong body shot by Ray Leonard.
Lightning fast combination by Ray Leonard.
Blocking the attack. A great shot. He goes down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
He's scoring with that jab. Blocking the attack.
Okay, come on, fight.
Sugar Ray with the cross,
blocking the attack. There's a solid jab. Great hook right on target. Great hook. Nice uppercut. Connecting with a straight right hand. Good left hook inside. Nice stiff jab. Blocking the attack. Nice stiff jab. Blocking the attack.
He's really going for that home run swing. He's knocked down.
Blocking the attack.
Lands the cross. Nice cross.
Blocking the attack.
Looks like he's caught.
Time! Go to your corner.
Let's look at the highlights from the last round.
Fight!
Connects with a right hook.
Weathered with an uppercut.
Blocking the attack. He's scoring with that jab. Blocking the attack. A great shot. He goes down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're up.
He's been knocked out.
What a display of punching power.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by knockout, Sugar Ray Leonard.
Al Albert and the champ saying good evening, and we'll see you at the next fight.
Knockout.